Everyone you talk to, Sean, says they are praying for Abigail Hernandez's safe return, and you don't have to look hard in the community to find those signs of support.
And we feel so helpless. There isn't much that we can do in a tangible way, but this will be a real practical thing, and symbolically we want to be united.
So at Mountain View Community, where Abigail's mother Zenya works as an RN, staff and residents are wearing yellow ribbons. Sue Strouch is in charge of embroidery.
We've gone through over 200 already, and today they brought in 6 more rolls of yellow ribbon. We have exhausted 2 stores of yellow ribbon.
We wanted to know we care, and she does. She does know we care. We have been in touch with her over this time, and she knows that she's in our hearts.
The yellow ribbons are the brainchild of a staff member and are available for donation. All the money raised goes to the Hernandez family, and the employees at the county nursing home are donating more than just cash.
But the commissioners at their meeting yesterday made a wonderful exception that will allow staff members to donate vacation time as well. This will help her get the time off that she needs to be able to deal with whatever she needs to during this difficult time for her.
At Kelly's Colorful Stitches, they're also doing their best to raise money for the Hernandez family by selling these shirts.
It's taking off a little slow. I think we're around like 10 maybe now. Hopefully it'll pick up and we can raise some money to help her out.
Corey Taylor came up with the design.
The pink was all about all the little pink hearts everybody's putting next to her name on Facebook. And I was just sitting here and I said, oh, that'll be cool. And that was it.
Mountain View says that so far they've managed to raise around $1,700 for the Hernandez family, and employees have donated enough time so that Zenya can take several weeks off. Reporting live in Conway, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.